The Wing Compact main fader can now control any channel that you want to. With the new Behringer Wing 3.1 firmware, go to Setup, go to your Surface tab, and there is a little box that you can select any channel on your console to have your main fader be controlled by. This is especially helpful if you always leave this on main one mix and you never adjust your actual mix level here for your main left right. Now, go to your setup, go to your surface, and then right over here on main fader, we can select any channel. So we can go and press into source, and then I can actually go and scroll through all of the sources on my console. Let's go find my pastor. So I have my pastor mic on channel 35. So what I'll do is I'll go find channel 35, and I will select it. And then now we have the pastor mic always on this main fader. So I can go ahead and unmute my pastor just from this channel. Now there's one other setting that I want to talk about, and that is keep main fader. Now with our main fader here, if I go and select a DCA, it's going to automatically pull up DCA 1 and have it selected on this. And so now this is controlling my DCA 1. But if I don't want that, then what I can do is I can go keep main fader turned on. And then if I go and select a DCA, it'll jump to that DCA and spill it just like normal, but it will always keep this fader as my pastor. This is especially great if you have a pastor that sits front row and jumps up on the stage at any point in the service. Hopefully this helps you the next time he does.